I read the book Extraordinary Means by Robin Schneider. In this book, it switches off between the perspectives of two characters named Lane and Sadie. Lane is a boy who has never really lived his life and spent most of it preparing himself for high school for the life he'd eventually have. Sadie is a girl who has never been herself until she got to Latham House. Latham House is a tuberculosis sanatorium where teenagers receive education and treatment. Sadie, who has been there for 17 months, is losing hope for the cure of TB. And Lane, who has only been there for a few months, is anxious to get home, until there is a big surprise that gets to Latham House. The book Extraordinary Means is a good book and is full of surprises.